They're going to want to switch. When you've got LaBelle Blanchard as hot as he is, you don't want to have someone have to chase through a screen just to stay in front of him.
Here we go. Looks like Michigan's playing for one shot. Horton penetrates. Horton right off the glass with 7 seconds left. Badgers use their final timeout. Michigan back on top. And the freshman Daniel Horton with his 24th and 25th points.
Why not? Why not Daniel Horton? In the final seconds, he did it all. He's a true freshman. He has played phenomenal. He had so much voice. He stands at the half-court line, comes in, uses the backboard, and makes the shot with 7.1 seconds remaining. Devin Harris, probably the Badgers' best defensive player, still couldn't stay in front of him as he goes to the right, uses his strong side, and uses the glass to make the shot. Not much you can do there. Mike Wilkinson stepped up like he should have to try and help, but Horton just rose. Made the shot over him, and he's pumped up. You can't blame him.
This is as lively as we have heard Chrysler Arena in many a year.